Hello, hi! Maying adlaw.
Uy, sila raw ay parehong close sa kanilang family, no?
Wow.
Oh, so I'm sure may mga values or lessons sila na galing sa mga magulang nila na pinapahalagahan nila hanggang ngayon. Ano ito?
So for me, the most important thing my parents taught me talaga is that to stay grateful and to stay humble no matter what happens. So especially during this journey, you know, I managed to be relatively successful despite being a newcomer. But I wanted to make sure that I was always humble and I always remain grateful for those that supported me from the start.
Si ano naman?
Well, same as Victoria, my parents always taught me like to humble myself like towards other people. Like no matter what achievements I have reached in life, like I always need to put my feet planted firmly on the ground.
So eto, kikilalanan din namin syempre kayo at meron